we cannot be serious about really transforming the future of our country and securing a stronger, more prosperous, more united country if we're not serious about transforming the lives of our young people. Our young people have faced huge challenges, not over just over the last 3 years, but over the last decade. We have seen child poverty skyrocket. We have seen mental ill health escalate. We have seen social mobility stall. And our politics is failing to address their needs.